marking Saudi Arabia's largest mass execution in decades. A spokesperson for the U.S.-led coalition fighting the self-proclaimed Islamic State says the militants have lost 30% of the territory they once held in Iraq and Syria. U.S. Army Colonel Steve Warren made the announcement Tuesday.
We believe in Iraq it's about 40%. In Syria, harder to get a good number. We think it's kind of under 20, and altogether around 30%, we believe, taken together, Iraq and Syria.